It's a tense day at the Super Squad Academy. Looks like Master Shellshock is in the middle of a mission. Is he about to fight someone? Oh, it's just him and Electro here. What are they doing exactly? They're guarding a mystery suitcase. But what's inside it? Oh, it's just a laptop? Hey, what's that sound? It's just Swift. He sure gave Electro a scare. Even Swift is curious. Why are they guarding that laptop? Oh, Shellshock has stored the designs for the new Super Squad supercar in that laptop, and he's guarding the files from Dr. Iguana, who might try to steal it. And now, he wants Swift to join them too. Oh, Swift knows that if Shellshock and Electro want to protect a file on a computer, they'll need to set a password for it. And Swift can help create a password to protect the file. Locks help us protect a lot of things in our lives, like the front door of your home. Every lock has a unique key that can open it. Similarly, we can lock and protect the data in our computers. These locks can be only opened using digital keys called passwords. Let's say you want to protect some data stored on your computer, like pictures of your friends and family. A password is a secret code that protects your data, and no one else can use your data without knowing the unique password. Passwords aren't just meant to keep our computers secure. They can be used in so many different places. We use passwords to log into websites. Passwords can be used to protect our smartphones too. It feels good knowing that a password will keep our data safe and secure. It's time for the Super Squad to set a password to protect the plans for the supercar. The Super Squad will use a very strong password. It should keep the files safe from Dr. Iguana. Now, Master Shellshock and Electro can relax and not worry about guarding the laptop by themselves. Electro has set a password on his smartphone to keep his game safe. Try setting a password for different devices in your home.